we really truly need Oklahoma to do their part, Oklahomans to do their part.
A call for cohesion against the spread of coronavirus, now a cry for help.
Wear your mask. Wear your mask. It's not a hard thing to do.
Dr. Julie Watson of Integris Health says Oklahoma hospitals are running out of time, space, and resources. Daily COVID cases continue to surge. She says 3,500 coronavirus hospitalizations could be 8,000 by the end of the year.
We are grappling with backbreaking work right now. The right number of nurses to patients, the right number of doctors to patients, we will run out.
Dr. Watson tells Two Works for You, Oklahomans need to stabilize the rise now. With hospitals closing in on max capacity, makeshift clinics and field hospitals are in a near future. Dr. Watson says choose a mask and distance so doctors don't have to choose which patients to save.
Having to choose between someone who's having a heart attack and someone who needs to have a breathing tube put in for COVID and someone who just came from a car accident. That is not an exaggeration.
There is some hope on the horizon, though. Dr. Watson tells me that once the FDA approves a vaccine for coronavirus, they'll be able to disperse it and administer it within 24 hours. And she says that could possibly be here within the next couple of weeks. She says the first people to get the vaccine will be healthcare workers and the highest risk COVID patients. She says once that vaccine is dispersed and administered, she hopes it'll free up some of the hospitals across the state. Reporting in Tulsa, Mason Morrow, Two Works for You.